Alright everyone, Scorche 2, welcome back. We're playing Witcher 2, and we're gonna go find the Rose of Remembrance.
So, what about that bonus? Is the
work complete? So we just learned from Yorvith's, was it right-hand elf, Kieran, that he's in danger. So, we're gonna have to warn him of the impending doom, or some shit. Somebody also pointed out that there was a merchant that was over here that was selling a diagram that I was looking for. Now let's trade hardened leather. That's the one I wanted. I also need robust cloth. I was hoping that they have that too, but... Oh, they have some of it, but I don't know if it's enough. Anyway, I need hardened leather. Components required. Oil. Anyway, I'm buying that. Alright, let's see. So I have hardened leather, and I need... I think I need robust leather.
And how do you find country?
I'm gonna have to go... I'm gonna have to get it crafted for me, it looks like.
Sure.
Craft me an item. So, what was it? Karen skin armor. I need lots of this. Hardened leather. And I need, what, 5 of these? And I'm out of oil. Damn. Alright, well that sucks. Maybe he'll have some for me to buy.
So how...
Let's trade. Iron ore, silver ore. He probably doesn't have any. I bet I have to go to the... No.
Good luck.
Good luck, Witcher. Witcher. I'm gonna go talk to you. You probably have what I need. So he has diagram oil. He's got robust cloth. I can just buy this. Kind of a hangman's venom. Arachnid oil. Thunderbolt. Essence of water, do. I don't even remember. Crafting component. Just buy it.
So how's it going, dear? Everything all right at the household?
So how?
Craft me an item. I need 2 of those. I need necrophage skin and blood to make oil. That's a good call. Okay, so now I just need robust cloth. I need 8 more.
My place is
love is where you find it. You're young and noble. You'll return to flotsam and tears.
God bless you.
These people just sell food. That's not a good place to go. Alright. I was gonna do something, but I don't remember what now. Oh well. Fuck it.
Hmm.
go find. Oh, come on, she didn't gonna hold the door open for me? What a bitch. What a bitch. That's very rude. Very rude. Ooh, an Andrega. Shit.
How many more can there be?
Damn it. I was having problems. Let's get my Quinn sign up. Yeah. Oh, here's some enemies. Oh, they're fighting each other. I win. Time to go. Hey, hey. Fucking burn me, man. Can't be doing that shit. Oh, God damn it. Is there another one laying out around here?
Shit, you stink.
I hate the period of time you have to wait before you can search. Adds up. Adds up, and I dislike it.
Oh, I think we've arrived. The cascade, the menhir. We need to take the path leading upwards.
Gardens in the middle of forests? Those elves really like to complicate things.
Stop whining. It's not far now.
There it is.
Cedric told me a beautiful legend about this place.
Legends are almost always beautiful, especially elven ones. The reality often leaves a lot to be desired.
Well, Cedric also said the site itself was something wonderful. The rose must be here somewhere.
I'll look around.
Alden and Cymeril.
Mm-hmm.
Cedric said Cymeril eclipsed even Francesca Findebear with her beauty, and Francesca's reputed to be the world's most beautiful woman.
Cedric drinks too much.
He really has visions, you know. He really has the gift. He could learn to control it if he drank less.
Cedric drinks to get rid of the visions, and that's something I understand perfectly well.
Oh my, lovers.
Oh my.
It's beautiful.
Uh-huh.
I just don't understand it. How did the elves become so cruel? The one with the scar had so much hatred in it. Cymeril's rose of remembrance. Legend has it they wilt unless nourished with blood, and also if they're sold. But give it to someone you love, and it'll live forever.
How the hell does it know? Here you go.
This one's for you.
Oh, Geralt.
I want you to keep it. If there's any truth to the legend, it shouldn't wilt, even if you pluck a petal or two.
Thank you.
This is the statue, Curly. Don't mind us.
Imagine the corn we'll get. I won't leave the brothel for a month.
6 weeks even.
Where does that woman get the gold for all this? I mean, her and the old man, they're buying a new house. And now these statues for the garden. Must be defrauding the treasury. What's a town chancellor do anyway?
They'd be ploughing hard to move.
We'd never shift it in one piece. I know. We'll break off the legs, the heads, remove it in bits.
Break off your own head, clown.
Shut your trap, cunt.
Whoa.
And
kill them!
Hit the freak!
I win. Oh shit.
Watch out!
Oh.
What in the hell?
What the end shape built before human ships ever appeared in the Pontar Delta. Elves possess a sensitivity humans can't ever hope to acquire.
Well, that's presumptuous.
We're trapped.
Find the exit. I don't want to cast the Ard sign yet. I want to find shit. It's the Wild Hunt. Is the Wild Hunt. According to the Nordlings, the Wild Hunt is a procession, or rather a cavalcade of skeletal horsemen. They rush across the sky on the bony remains of steeds. Clad in rusty remnants of armor, they wear jagged swords at their waist. Like comets, the Wild Hunt is an omen of war, which has been confirmed beyond all doubt. The spectral cavalcade ventures out in search of victims every several years, but its harvest was never as rich as just before the last war with the Nilfgaard. When over 20 souls went missing in the Novigrad alone after the hunt passed through, curiously, Elven and Dwarven legends make not the slightest mention of the Wild Hunt. Of course they don't. It sounds horrible.
Looks like we're stuck. Mm-hmm. Well, there must be another way out of here. Why are you looking at me that way? Do I have something on my face?
Want a bone?
What's going on in that head of yours, Witcher?
You could use a bath.
Oh, you know. Stuff. You could use a bath.
So could you.
Uh-oh. Yeah! Nice.
a witch's blade. Letho comes here to think.
Well, he's not here now, so we've no reason to stay.
The Dwan stole the story of Eldin and Cymarun, but they now steal our roses of remembrance. A more silly and shallow tale I've never heard. An enchanted wood, a beautiful elven couple living within. A handsome human prince arrives, riding a milk-white stallion. A bloody Dwan. We Enshin remember how things. Limitless devotion, passion, commitment, and sacrifice. Legend has it the lovers' sighs are enchanted in these very stones, but only those in love can hear them.
Singing bushes, jabbering stones, elven hogwash.
We should take walks more often. For a while there, I forgot all about Flotsam, the Scoia'tael, the Kingslayer, the whole world, really.
That was awesome.
Nice to know I still have that power.
I need time to devise the spell. It could take as much as a few days.
Mm-hmm.
What do you plan to do while you wait?
I'm going to meet Yorvith.
Well, don't get yourself killed. That'd be pretty stupid now.
What are you getting at?
You're about to recover your memory, which will give you a whole new perspective on things. We'll learn what happened to Yennefer.
Uh-huh. And you expect me to drop everything and tell Roach, hey, it's been great, but I've got places to go and people to find?
You know, you could. I mean, you don't really owe him anything. I'm just afraid you'll get caught up in something and you won't be able to back out. Yorvath's a sly old elf. He's been fighting humans for a full century at least. This Letho is no common bandit either, and I shudder to think who put him on the warpath. It's a mire, Geralt, deep and hungry, and it could swallow you whole before you know it.
It possibly already has.
I want you to know that I'm prepared to travel to the end of the world with you to save Yennefer. I owe you that. I owe her that. I'm prepared to drop everything. The trappings of court life, politics, the regicides. I could even live at Kaer Morhen. It's up to you.
Triss.
Let me finish. I can only say this once. If you want to go alone, I'll understand. And I won't try to persuade you otherwise.
No.
I can't know what the future holds. I don't know what else is hidden in my mind. But whatever it is, whatever happens, I don't want to lose you. I'd have to be an utter fool and complete ingrate to let you go.
That's kind. Thank you. Does that mean we're leaving the regicides to Roach and tending to our own matters?
No.
I really would like to go, but I need to clear my name. Foltest's men and bounty hunters of all kinds would never let it go. We'd be fugitives, and that's not a life I'd want for me or for you. Besides, I'd feel as if I'd given up when there was still something to do. I'd feel like I fled. And as I see it, we haven't lost yet.
Whatever your decision, I want you to know you can count on me. I need a few days to prepare the spells.
I need to talk to Zoltan about Yorvith. It's not a closed conversation. We'll talk again, but only after I've settled things with the Kingslayer.
Yes.
Geralt!
What you want, guy?
Geralt.
What you want? Oh, I was gonna do that.
There you are. Is everything all right?
This is nice. What a beautiful place.
Very.
How'd you find us?
Finding those I seek is a speciality of mine. Now, let's get out of here. The Scoia'tael are out in droves.
Probably means I'm gonna have to have my sword out. What is this? Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. The fact that they tell me about the rain... Are you guys coming, or what the fudge are you doing?
What's going on, Geralt?
The Reader wants the Scoia'tael gone for good. He didn't say anything specific, but in his mind's eye, he saw them on the prison barge already.
Yorvath's outsmarted bigger fish than the Commandant.
The Rito's got something going with Sheila, so I'd take him seriously if I were you.
You never know. Maybe the sorceress hunts more than monsters.
I questioned Kieran, Yorvath's second in command.
Where is the bastard?
I get the feeling he's dead. Just landed on the Isle of Avalach. I've been to that island, Vernon. I remembered something while talking to Kieran. I was there with Yennefer. She gave her life to save mine.
Did you remember the crossing? How you got there?
With Suri's help.
Interesting.
What I find interesting is how a master spook like you has no idea what happened to me over those 5 years. 5 years, Roach. That's enough time to topple a monarchy twice.
First off, my responsibilities do not include the surveillance of dead witches. And second...
Spit it out.
Unconfirmed rumors. I've never taken action based on them.
I need something. Scraps, even. So you need to tell me everything you know. Even things you think might sound ridiculous.
3 years back, Fenn got a missing persons case. Someone was abducting young people, aged 10 to 20. Now the case went cold because no one agreed to testify. Except for one woman. Considered insane because she insisted the Wild Hunt had made off with her son. And she claimed she'd learned of this from an old man who was pursuing the cavalcade. He resembled a skeleton more than a man. White hair. Two swords on his back.
The Wild Hunt is a riddle. A riddle that will restore my memory. If I can just solve it.
As I see it, you're more likely to learn about the hunt from the insane. Not a reasonable man out there can teach you a thing. You might visit that asylum in the woods. Or what's left of it.
It's a good call.
A little town deep in the forest, terrorized by Scoia'tael. You should be in your element, Roach.
Flotsam isn't just any old town, Geralt. Temeria, Redania, Kedwin, and Edern. The largest kingdoms in the north. Know what they all have in common?
The Pontar Valley. A strip of land they've been battling over for generations.
Exactly. And here's Flotsam, on the border between Temeria and Edern, with Kedwin lying in wait just the other side of the marshes.
At the very edge of the Pontar Valley.
Stuck in the middle like a candle up the arse.
The north's most important trade routes meet here. Every caravan has to come through Flotsam, and anyone who wants to place their cargo on a boat on this section of the river has to bear Lerido in mind.
They say Henselt of Kedwin has gathered an army and is heading for Vergen. The Pontar Valley will be on fire soon, while we, Geralt, are sitting in Flotsam, the gateway to the valley.
I'd like to believe it's pure coincidence and the killer just followed the squirrels here.
Naive to say the least, Witcher.
Yeah.
You'll get a chance to show your mettle. If we're to capture Foltest's murderer, we'll have to clash with the Scoia'tael.
I sent the boys out into the woods. Tough going, too dense. My scouts got ambushed and barely escaped.
It's no picnic hunting elves in the forest. Tell me something I don't know.
My people saw the Kingslayer again. He knows we're here, but he's not even trying to escape. Seems he's waiting for something.
I think it's our move.
I think you're right.
So long, Roach.
Why the hell is he waiting here like a retard? I already said that shit. Alright, well then I guess I'm going. There we go. It's raining. Ooh. Okay, now I gotta remember where the hell I'm going now. That sounds ominous. Who's waiting for me? Will it be elves? Will it be monsters? Will it be a trap? I just ran over one, it looks like. Yeah, there's an enemy over there. What was that? Out just in case. Should see what Cedric
the
has.
Story of the boy who cried wolf.
See if he has anything that I need for that armor. There's that duck. Goddamn duck! Hello. Let's see. What do you got? Conflagration. Rotten meat. God damn it. You have nothing I want. Guy's herb guy over here, plant man.
The girl died.
The why
evil
two
man
swords?
Cursed her and
does he lose
to
them
all in peace.
No, that's not the case. Oh, there she goes. Hey, Triss, where are you going? Shut the door in your face now.
Watch it.
Robust cloth. I think I need an 8. But just in case.
So how's it going, dear?
I think I need two more. I wish I could break shit down to get in, like, ingredients.
Sure.
That would be kind of nice. Alright. Oh, I got it. Karen skin armor. Epic. And one of those guys, I think it was Cedric, had the diagram for the reinforcements. Space for one more. Probably won't do that one.
You're young and then. You'll return to Flotsam in tears, not a good
nice.
From now.
One thing I was gonna do, I was gonna show off the roll dice. It's kinda like poker, but it uses dice. So let's place our bet. We'll bet 5. And then we'll accept. You roll the dice. So, this is where you choose which dice you want to re-roll. So if you just click on one, it'll re-roll that dice. So it looks like we have two pair here, so I'm going to choose to re-roll this middle one. We'll go ahead and bet 10. It rolled out. I lost. That sucks. He got a full house.
So how's it going, dear?
Well, anyway, that's how you roll poker. Let's play another one, just for shits.
As it appears, I won't be leaving anytime soon. Please visit me again.
And how do you find country?
We'll do it one more time. We'll place 5. It's not much of a roll, but alright. Alright, so we got another 2 pair. Reroll that one. So we need a 5 or a 1. I win, yay! Cool. See? There you go. Gambler. Alright, well, I think this is a good time to stop. When we come back, we'll carry on further with the quests and see what happens. I'll see you later.